if you can't get the brains behind McDuck Enterprises, you can at least get the head. Please welcome the Headless Man Horse! That was very unprofessional. It's just your whole thing is startling to me. Anyway, Manny, how you doing?
Sorry, I don't speak Morse code. Do you maybe want to write your answers down, or...
Woof! Talk about hard-headed, am I right? Well, that's all the time we have for this week. Our apologies to Flinhart Glomgold, who's been bumped.